not relent. In step with great precision, these dancers of the night advance against the darkness. How implacable their might, eyes and dull by mood, their arms and legs akimbo. They walk and live, hoping soon to surface from this limbo. Senses dimmed in semi-sentience, are they wheeling through this plane? Are they seeing fragmented images, prematurely curtailed by the brain? And the beast from what tooth or claw does murder spring? From what flesh and blood does passion both cut through the air with a pendulum swing in deadly but delicate fashion? dreams of life and death in the mirror of twisted and baffled. Lashes flicker, catch your breath, skin whitening at the knuckles. The army of walkers shake their limbs and are loose. Of the night time I belong, and I, like you, must dance to that moonlight song. In the end, I too must pay the cost of this life. If all is lost, none is known, and how could we lose what we blame our own? I would search out every knowledge that I could find, unravel all the mysteries of mine. Any tear living, if you
Declaim that all that entails is breathing, eating, defecating, screwing, eating, spewing, sleeping, sinking ever down and down, and ultimately passing away time, which no longer has any meaning. The streets seem very crowded. I put on my brave disguise. I know you know that I am acting. I can see it in your eyes. In the harsh light of freedom, I know that I cannot deny that I have wasted time and frittered it away in idle boasts of that freedom and fidelity when simpler words would have profited me most. As long as he knows that it's not small or quick.